Within the Sydney Masonic Centre Museum, you have the portal way right through, etheric light portal way through the palm of the hand right there. This reference to time and the chakra, potentially with the spinning motion there. The four around the one in here with the portal way depicted clearly in the centre, with the trees at the outside being Jachin and Boaz. And further here, you have the magic circle, and you have the orbs with the elements inside the orbs around the magic circle right here. And you have the orbs with the elements inside the orbs around the magic circle right here. With the elements inside the orbs in this art piece presented within Freemasonry. So Glen Innes happens to be a place where the standing stones are in New South Wales, also positioned there.
I'll just make some brief comments regarding photographs that I've taken recently. This is a photograph of a book cover. It features the Faculty of Medicine at Sydney University, and you have the two cherubim there, and they would be perhaps either side of the mage in the centre in a way here, the famous sort of three configuration. This building here, the Bank of Sydney, currently you've kind of got the three doorways there. You've got the water line there also, interestingly enough, another level, if you will. Just the coat of arms here on the Mark Foy's building, you can see the lion with the emanation from the mouth of the lion behind. The museum train station entrance, I just noticed the flowers in there, and it kind of reminded me in a way of a portal way with the kind of flowers going through. You can see this within the goddess Nut from Egypt. You can also see the symbology coming through the portal in India also. You can see that same symbology in Switzerland also. Within one of the lodge rooms in the Sydney Masonic Centre, this kind of candlestick has got a light bulb on it. I'll speak more about this at another time. Just with this chair or throne, if you will, within the Sydney Masonic Centre, you have the four around the one configuration there with the levels and the plumb bowl in the centre. In this shot, the eagle, Scorpio, with the Leo, the lion's paws emerging from the centre. Here you can see a sword display in the Sydney Masonic Centre Museum, and interestingly enough, from the detail, you can see the little pentagram there with the foliage emerging from the pentagram. Just a few shots of this grail with the kind of four orbs around the bottom of it, the grail in the centre. Here is a shaving mug display. This one in particular would have belonged to John Lewis. This silver cup has the foliage and the kind of pillars, if you will, and it kind of shows the foliage within the pillar and within the kind of archway as well, one and the other. And within light configurations, if you have participants within a ritual situation, you potentially have the archway and the pillar, as you would see in various building architecture. And in this image, hidden within there, you would possibly have the sort of figures within there, the light structure of the participants. The cornucopia with the portal behind, the cornucopia being a portal, but the entrance of the portal there perhaps in the background. The circumpunct here with it's usually a dot in the center, but in this case it's kind of opened up. Things are moving, things are moving and grooving. The United Ancient Order of Druids, within here you see the pillars and the foliage pouring out, everything's moving, the portal ways. It features United to Assist with a cherubim there, and as per a guest to my channel who titled The Modern Shaman, as he says and as Ledbetter says, these entities assist the rituals also. It's not just human, it's further entities assisting the rituals also. In this case, with the coat of arms type situation and the portal in the center, cartouche-like, with the lion and the kangaroo at the sides, I would suggest representing shape-shifted cherubim. Took a photo of this building in Sydney, an interesting cartouche up the top above the archway where the participant would be down below, or participants. So this kind of move up, if you will. The cartouche, perhaps representing a portal, you can see the foliage detail in there. Flowers, foliage, portal, the tree of life. And just to finish up, just another look at the logo on the Bar Broadway with the three steps there and that kind of portal way going up with the swirling motion. I'll leave it at this. Goodbye for now.